Actor Sanjay Dutt has started shooting for his Hindi remake of Telugu cult classic Prasthaanam. The film also stars Manisha Koirala. It will be a reuniting moment for Sanjay and Manisha after a span of 10 years. They were last seen in Afzal Khan's Mehbooba in 2008. Sanjay on Friday took to Twitter, where he shared a few photographs from the set. Actor Ali Faisal and Manisha Koirala and Manita Dutt can be seen in the images. The first day, first shot of Prasthaanam. Even now, I feel excited about such new beginnings. All the best, team. He captioned the images. The shooting began on Friday, which is also Sanjay's mother and late actress Nargis's birth anniversary. The film also stars Amaya Dastoor. IANS Report.